It's always good to see a team start off well and finish strong, and that's exactly what the Lakers did here tonight, beating the Denver Nuggets 124-115 in their third preseason game. And it's also always good when all of your shooters are hot. Lou Williams, Nick Young, D'Angelo Russell seemed like none of those guys could miss. And after the game, Luke Walton was pretty happy with what the team did defensively, although he was not happy with how many times they sent Denver to the line. But it was really D'Angelo Russell who shined offensively, 33 points. And after the game, he talked about how this team is still finding its identity.
Do you care if you win these games? In other words, you guys lost the other night in a close game. Tonight, it seemed like at the end, you went back in. You guys looked driven. It didn't feel like an exhibition game in the fourth quarter.
The thing with us right now is we don't have an identity. You know, other teams, they have star players, and they got goo guys. They know what they're capable of. Same teams are showing up in the playoffs at the end of the year, no matter how the season goes. And we don't have an identity right now, so it's all about taking everything serious. Every preseason, every practice, everything we do is serious. We're really trying to identify ourselves.
Talk about identity. What kind of identity do you think this team can have? What kind of identity do you want to have?
We're definitely young, so being able to get out and run, get stops, and have fun. This franchise is used to Showtime, and we got some exciting players. So really just trying to put it together and within Luke's system and have fun at the same time and win.
Is that something you guys talk about? About having an identity with you and the younger players?
No, but we don't. You know, when you say other teams, you know they're scrappy or teams execute that, you're not going to turn them over. Teams like that, when you say the Lakers right now, you don't really know. You know, so we're just trying to find it.
Obviously, 1 year in the league makes a ton of difference, but your overall demeanor on the court seems completely different than last year. Is that you trying to kind of make a statement about what player you want to be in this league?
Yeah, I mean, it's preseason, but I told myself going into this year, everything's going to have a business-like approach to it. Every weight I lift, every practice, every extra shot I shoot, it's going to have a business-like approach instead of a 19-year-old kid approach to it. And I know what I want to be in this league, and just want to keep working to be there.
Luke Walton is giving his players a day off tomorrow, but they're back at Staples Center on Tuesday, 7:30 p.m. to take on the Portland Trailblazers. For LakersNation.com, I'm Serena Winters.